Brands Hatch, October the 6th, 1985. A big day for the Ford Sierra. It's one of the most handsome estate cars ever designed. It's a fuel-injected 2-liter sports saloon that's capable of 118 miles per hour. It's a four-wheel drive, high-performance machine that's been acclaimed by motoring writers. It's a 90-horsepower, 1.8 family five-seater. And it's made Andy Rouse British saloon car champion. The Ford Sierra's time has come.